Hey, so I've been on a stressful run here. Apocalypse difficulty level 2? Because I'm going to be real with you, Chief. Give me that key. Frickin' cry blue key, so I'm sorry. The corpse is gonna be used to help me be able to continue with my quest. Looks like I'm not getting a lot of experience, but it could be wrong. I'm gonna die. And it begins! Look at this eye! What do you see? A giant Enderman trying to kill me. He has his anger! He came to be. But why the fuck does he wanna kill me? Oh! This giant creepy fox trying to kill me. But I won. Sorry. You shit me. Get this. All right. Oh, you're stupid, try. The switch is right there. I have you ever seen a Switch? And so I'm like, oh, where's the Switch? Don't mean it's all the way back here. Come on. Stupid dummy. Yeah. Let's go. We're gonna die.
Yup. My God.
Okay, you know what?
Yeah, go, bastards! Oh.
I've never seen... You know, I'm really glad Joe's asleep right now. The last thing he wants to wake up to is that I almost died trying to get an Ender Pearl at Apocalypse level rank 2 on Cacti Canyon and lived. Alright, that's one. But the enemies can absolutely fuck right off. Honestly, really glad I got that crossbow now. Bastard. Oh my God. Where is he? For every switch I press, I'm slowly close to getting myself into fucking danger. Oh my... So many baby fucking zombies, bro. Thank you.
Where's that fucking pig? Holy shit! Okay, see you guys in the next video where I try to find that temple. Bye, guys.